to Tech 10. Today we are going to be reviewing the iFixit Precision Screwdriver Kit. So let's get into this.
I got the horses in the bag, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your...
Okay guys, so let's get into this by opening up the iFixit Precision Mako Screw Bit Kit. Wow, that's a big name. So, let's open this up. Oh wow. Oh, how did that open? Oh wow. So first thing I noticed is that you get this little cover here, which it's got all these compartments. Let me get you some. See all these compartments there, guys? So you can put all your screws in there. Really nice for sorting them out. So that's nice. Thank you. I fixed it. Like this is a $30 screw kit, the cheapest screw kit from I Fix It, and this is like the best on the market. Like, don't buy some cheap precision kit when you just spend $15 more or $20 more and buy this. Like, this is epic. So let's place that to the side. And you notice that it magnetically goes on and off. So there's no, like, buttons or anything. And then you can shake it around and nothing comes off. So, wow. So that's just nicely pull off. And then you got all these bits. You got all these screw bits here. Now, each bit, it's hard to see, but you get your own label. Each bit gets its own label, which it's not kind of hard to see. I didn't even notice at first. And you got all these bits. There's 60 bits. So, like, this is... There's 64 bits. So, wow. Lots of bits. And they're all labeled. Like, just set a system so good. Because, look, some bit kit, like, all the screws would be coming out, and nothing's coming out either. And, like, I have, like... from an everyday Phillips head right here. To a security bit here that you'd see on like pop in like things that people don't want you to get into. Like, this is insane what you get for $30. Like, wow. So the main sort of show is your iFixit precision driver, which pretty nice. Like, it's like an anodized aluminum, really nice feeling, with this blue top, which spins, which I'm assuming that it's for, like, you get your bit, and then you put the bit on here, and you just do that, and you just spin it. That's a really nice feature. And then, there's also, off to the side here, one of these things for, like, those tight spaces, like, it has this little thing so you can get in there. It just attaches right onto your screwdriver. And it's basically an extension that you can turn around. That's really cool. And this little case here isn't like one of those cases that you buy for $30, $20. And like most of our kits, you buy the case and then you throw it out. It's like cardboard. This is like made to stay in here with all your bits. Like, wow. And all your bits are just like so nice. Like, I feel like these are not going to break compared to, like, other things that, like, other bit sets that I've had. So let's try this out. Let's try this out on this little camera. So this is a little Kodak Easy Share. The lens is kind of broken, and I want to see what it looks like on the inside. So, just some tiny Phillips head, which with my everyday screwdriver kit, I wouldn't be able to get this. Well, that Phillips head's way too much detail. Like, they make them so good that they have ones with way too much detail. Perfect. Now you just need to put this on here. And just as I thought, it has the feature of, so you can hold, it can do like, you can do one-handed so you can hold the product down. And that's really nice. So let's flip this over so we can put our screws in it as we take them out. So this is really, really easy. I assume they did the magnetic thing, which is like, once you get the screw out, you can nicely take it with like how it is here, do the magnetic as magnetics, and you just throw it in the pan to the spot you want. Ideally, these cameras don't work, so ideally, if this is something that you, like a phone or something you cared about, you'd label them with like painter's tape or something. But this, it's really nice to see how much iFixit cares for $30. Now, I know $30 for a screwdriving kit. That's even a little steep. If you're gonna be doing this a lot, or or you're not going to be doing a lot, but the kit, the size is like, just like ridiculous, so it's just so nice. Let's say I'm going to work on something else, like this Netgear thing here. This has specialty bits. Alright, so this is where we need specialty bits. So I'm going to open this Netgear up. Look at the bits. Look at the bits on that. Look at the bits on that. They're specialty. Those aren't Phillips head, obviously. So first thing we need to do is we're going to need to figure out what size bit we need for this. You know, it's like a torque. So a good size torque. Perfect. That torque works perfect. So it's like a specialized torque. Wow. This is working good already. And I just put them inside this tray. So basically I'm gonna lay them out on this tray. And then I'm gonna lay them out so my bottom ones go right there. And my top ones go there and there. So it's like the layout thing. So this is working really well. I think I have too big of a bit because it's skipping. I have the wrong bit on. So I think I have the wrong bit on this right now. But it's working. So wow. This artistic kit. Like this is a definite. Like for someone you know that likes doing repair stuff. Stuff like that. This is a great little. This is a great kit. Like I would suggest this 100%. For the get for the price. Like yeah. And they have other kits which I mentioned like that. But for now we're just looking at this little one.
So
does like the front piece come off? Okay, so the front piece once comes off, I want to be careful. Alright, wow. So once you get in here, you get this like piece in here. I don't want to touch anything really because I don't want to use this. So those screws, I have an idea. Getting off. So yeah, wow. And when I want to screw this back in, say I did my repair work. So yeah, you can take your screws, put it back over. Now I have this kit. It's going to be big. Great. So now that's back together. Look. Perfect. Like, everything goes back together easily. So, I mean, I would suggest this kit. It's a great little kit. Everything when you're done, fits back in here. And if you forget where the kit, this bit goes, it says right here, it's the T2 bit, or if what you're doing, or if you're using their website, which is awesome. It has all the different parts, tutorials, all that good stuff. And I'm not sponsored by iFixit. It's just such a great platform. See, everything just goes back in here. It also has this magnetic bit. Like, all these other bits plus this magnetic bit. So if you're, like, looking, trying to get a screw out something, you can just, if you're trying to get a screw out something, you can just, like, get all your screws. It's pretty powerful. Like, let's see. So, yeah, wow. So, this was really interesting, guys. I hope you guys, and when you're done with using something like this, you just slide the bit back in and slide your iFixit thing back in. Put this in. You're all good. Hey, guys. Hope you liked this video. If you want to buy the iFixit toolkit, go check the description section down below. Please remember to like this video and subscribe and leave a comment down below of future video suggestions and anything else. So thanks for watching, and bye. Till
I can't no more. I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters.